just happy to be here. I just wanted to spend time with my Uncle Deuce and Auntie Amy. I wanna run in wide spaces, fly like the wind in high places, rushing like water on my face, with your hand in my head. Ooh, I wanna dance into the morning, kiss you like you've never been kissed before me. I would go anywhere you wanna go, with your hand in my head. They say love like this comes once in a lifetime. For the first time, I believe it to be true.
They say when you meet your soulmate, you don't get any butterflies or anxiety. You feel a sense of peace and calm. And that's exactly how I felt when we first met. Beyond that, there were so many peculiar signs that we were meant for each other. Like how our initials are ABCD, or our birthdays are 10-12 and 12-10. You have brought me the most peace and stability I have ever experienced. The greatest love I have ever known. And last, but certainly not least, Spud.
Asia, you are perfect for me. Beauty and brains were as clear as day the first 10 minutes of meeting you at the Oceanside Harbor that day. But to me, that's not what makes you special. What makes you special to me is how loving and kind you are. It's the way you love and you care for Spud and for people. It's your sense of humor, believe it or not. You know I don't always laugh. Wherever this life may take us, just know, Asia, I love you the most.
Aw, honey. You are the best thing that ever happened to me. When you hold me, I know that I have everything. Blue skies, big dreams, million places to explore.
I'm going to give over my best friend in the entire world to someone. I could not be more grateful. It is you, Chris. You two are soulmates, and I'm so happy you found each other. I love you both with all my heart.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the place to be. Here to celebrate Mr. and Mrs. Dubienski. Go together like A, B, C, D.